your smartphone is a powerful tool that allows you to keep yourself entertained, informed, and in touch with your loved ones. But did you know that being a smartphone user also exposes you to a possible scam for extortion? According to public data of the Ministry of Interior, in 2017, cybercrimes are reported as much as 80,000 times in Spain, and more than 10% of these cybercrimes were included in the category of threats and coercion. Do not worry, in this video we will teach you how to prevent, identify and report this type of cybercrime. The first thing you have to take into account has to do with the public information about you, and how people with bad intentions can access this information. Besides cell phone calls, the cyber criminals can try to contact you through text messages, email or social networks like Facebook and Instagram. This is why you shouldn't give personal information to people who you aren't 100% sure of who they are, and verify in person that people with whom you communicate with are who they say they are. A possible extortion can be identified if the one who sends you the message is asking you for money or information in exchange for not doing something bad to you. If someone has tried to contact you with the intention of extorting you, the most important thing is not to pay any amount. Don't even answer to these messages. For example, if someone has sent you an email asking you for money in exchange to not reveal any personal information about you, it's important that you ignore this message, mark it as spam, and delete it from your inbox. Finally, if you think you have been a victim of some cybercrime, you can talk to the forces of bodies of state security and make your complaint. If this is the case, you can get more information on the website of the Internet Security Office.